Grayson is standing by with tonight's Bank of America Kids First Call.